I've actually got a track on Tinch of Stardust's new album.